orange cheesecake.
So in a pan, what I'm going to do is reduce orange juice. You can either take fresh or tetra pak one, whichever is available in the season. And in this, I'm going to add cointreau, which is an orange liqueur. Then what we have is rasgullas. You cut it into half and just remove the sugar syrup which is there, because we don't want it to be overly sweet. And then once when the mixture reduces it, we are going to dip the whole thing in. Here what we have done is we have lined the tray. You take any cake mold, either it could be a square or round one, and you put foil around it. Then out there, you take your McVitie's, your regular, whichever is your favorite brand, and you crush the biscuits. Don't over crush them. Again, we need a little bit of texture right there. Then what you do is you take butter, soft butter, not melted, not hard, but just soft enough. So you mix the whole thing together. So once it is like this grainy, make sure your butter is not melted too much, okay? Then you just arrange it here. The idea is that the crust should not be too much. And with your fingers or with a spatula, you arrange the cake. And make sure that you press it down completely. And the idea is it has to be even. Then what you do is you refrigerate this mixture for some time. Now we are going to make the filling of the whole cake. So what you do is you take chocolate. You have to be careful. So you do the chocolate on a double boiler. What you do is you put water and then put a bowl and then put the chocolate so it doesn't burn. I need to do it a little quickly. So I'll directly put it in the pan. And I'll use some of my skills which I've learned. I'll try to and not burn it. So let the chocolate melt. When it's little warm, just remove it and try to mix it. Then I'm going to add cocoa powder into it, basically to intensify the chocolate taste. And mix it together and keep it aside. So you have the cake line. The juice is reducing in this once it's cooled. So this is an idea of having a sponge in a cake. So what we have a sponge cake. So the rasgullas will just act like a sponge in any chocolate cake. So you have it on side. Then what you do is you take mascarpone. You just cream it down. Then we are going to add our sugar into it. And cream it down. While you're doing this, you're also incorporating air in the whole mixture. Once when this is creamed nicely, you add your whipped cream. We are going to just fold in the mixture together. Then you just take the chocolate. So we are making a chocolate cheesecake here, right? So you can use the mascarpone as a whipped cream and the crust, and also make different flavors. You can make rose flavor, mango flavor, any vegetable puree into it. So once it's cold, you just cut and fold it. Don't over mix the mixture. So in this, what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to arrange the rasgullas. So you put one in the center wherever you're starting from, and then arrange the rest of it. Okay, so every time you cut a piece of the cake, every piece should have the rasgulla sponge into it. And then we are going to start pouring it from the center and just divide it up. So I'm just going to bang it down a little bit and make sure that it's just evenly distributed. This will go in the refrigerator, not in the freezer, for about 2 to 3 hours and let it settle nice. You just pour it in the center. So once you cut it, you will have something like this. Okay. Then what I have here is just fresh orange. So just to add some fresh elements on the plate, not too much. Some orange gel again. So these are all again different textures in a cake that you get. Then you add your mint, or you can add any cress or rosemary also if you want. And there's a very interesting ingredient here. Now this is our very own chikki that we make. And what we've done is we've again added some Indian elements here. So it's got a little bit of cinnamon, a little bit of cumin, you can also add, or fennel. Just add some cocoa dust. So what you have here is all different textures of a chocolate with orange and some nuts to it.